dredgers in the Currumbin Creek at the moment. Poke the nose out, see if we can't find an early little spotty. Over there, but it's a matter of the weather. They're going to bite with this dirty water. Beautiful morning, whatever, anyway. Heaps of bait in the creek at the moment too. Pretty sure there was some crabs chasing it, so things fail, I might come back for a crack at the Trevally. Tricky. I didn't do that well earlier on the trials and I missed four on the slugs. Like, I hooked them, just couldn't get them in. But you could see them in the water. There were some big ones getting around. So then going off at all different times. In random patches around the front of the reef, so it's a little unpredictable. But it's a good start to the year. I'm happy just to get a fish. I thought I was going to go away with nothing. There's plenty of bait in the water at the moment. Although there's a lot of coral spawn, it's and a little bit dirty. Turn it on. We're just fishing with the, just trolling some dead pillies. Switched over from a laser to a halco this morning, so the halco was getting hits. 35 gram halco.
Oh, what was that?
That was a hit. I haven't been out that much, so since they've dredged, I'm not sure where the best way to get through the channel is, so I'll have to work that out pretty quickly over the next month or so. But anyway, that's the start of the spotty season. Pumped we got one,
because potentially it could have been a zero.
Got the rigs again, secret rigs. Thanks again for watching. Spotties are on. Get out there. Next session is slugs only. Probably liveies too, actually. Just gonna anchor. It's a bit of a mission moving around so much today. So again, catch you next time. Hopefully I'll have a few more fish in the boat.